Hare Krishna. So today we are going to discuss glories of Mother Yamuna. So there are five great associates of Lord Krishna who have the power to give Krishna Prem, and they are technically called as Mahaparshadas. Who are these great associates or Mahaparshadas? There is Giriraj, Govardhan. There is Lord Shiva. There is Dust of Vrindavan, which can award one love of Godhead. There is Mother Yamuna and there is Mother Tulsi. So these five are the great associates of the Lord who can directly bestow us love of Godhead. So this Mother Yamuna is one of them. So we should understand that Mother Yamuna is a person which has appeared in the form of a spiritual river on this planet Earth. Although if we look at Yamuna today, it's very difficult to recognize that because of the condition that people have made. They have put so much of pollution into Mother Yamuna. So why this has happened? Because earlier Yamuna was seen as mother, and therefore a natural respect was shown towards her. But nowadays she is seen as a resource, water, H2O, and therefore people don't mind putting pollutants in her. And that situation has to be changed. One should understand that she is a person and not some ordinary person. She is a great associate of Lord Krishna. So Mother Yamuna, as a person, she is expansion of Vishakha Devi. So who is Vishakha Devi? Vishakha Devi is one of the eight great friends of Srimati Radharani. So same Vishakha Devi expands as Mother Yamuna as a river. And in the earthly pastimes, she is a daughter of sun god. And incidentally, she is also sister of Yamaraj. So it is mentioned that those who take bath in Mother Yamuna, they have nothing to fear from god of death, Yamaraj. So Mother Yamuna bestows her blessings upon those who take bath in her. Our Deenabandhu Prabhu, he jokingly cautions devotees that if you take bath in Ganges, all your sins will get eradicated. But if you take bath in Yamuna, all your sins and all your pious activities will also get eradicated. So the meaning is, whether pious activity or impious activity, everything is bondage in this world. Both pious and impious activities obstruct our natural love which flows towards Krishna. And this Mother Yamuna, which flows incessantly, she removes all the obstacles between the flow of love between us and Krishna. So that's how Yamuna has a very purifying effect on those who take bath in her, those who remember her, or those, even those who chant her name. So therefore it's a good practice. If you have any opportunity, please do take bath in Yamuna. Please do chant her glories. Mother Yamuna also serves as a pastime place in many of Krishna's pastimes. For example, gopas take water from her, cows drink water from her. She provides a place for pastimes for Krishna and gopis. So that's how Mother Yamuna assists Lord Krishna in most of Lord Krishna's ecstatic pastimes. So much so that Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in his divine ecstasy after seeing Yamuna, he chants the verse that Chidananda Bhano Sadananda Suno Paraprema Pratri Drava Brahma Gatri Aghanam Lavitri Jagat Kshema Dhatri Pavitri Kriyano Vapur Mutra Putri. In short, this prayer means, it's a prayer offered to Mother Yamuna. It means that Chidananda Bhano Sadananda Suno, Nanda Suno is Krishna, Paraprema Patri. That means the waters of Mother Yamuna carry the love for son of Nanda Maharaj, who is Krishna. And Drava Brahma Gatri, waters of Mother Yamuna are purely spiritual, if we look at her from deeper level of consciousness, not through our mundane eyes, but with transcendental understanding. Aghanam Lavitri, she dissolves all our sins so that our way towards Krishna is cleared. And Jagat Kshema Dhatri, therefore she is our mother. Just like mother cleanses her child, Yamuna cleanses us. So, Parap Prema Patri, Drava Brahma Gatri, Aghanam Lavitri, Jagat Kshema Dhatri, Pavitri Kriyano, oh mother Yamuna, please purify me internally and externally so that I can serve Krishna in better way. So, Vapur Mitra Putri. Mitra Putri is again one who is daughter of Sun God. So, Yamuna, Mother Yamuna has great spiritual importance in the life of a devotee. And one can glorify Mother Yamuna, take bath in Mother Yamuna and remember Mother Yamuna to get purified and to receive her blessings so that one very quickly achieves love of Godhead, Krishna Prem. Hare Krishna.